Somber. Go.
Well, the administration just asked us to save the school year.
The sun is still rising over the mountains to the east, and as evidenced by all these trophies here, the boys' cross-country team has already put in their miles. That kind of dedication has resulted in an undefeated season. Along the way, the Bruins have beaten 20 former state champions and 4 nationally ranked teams. And when the new national rankings were released today, Mountain View was number 1. Tomorrow's championship course at Sugar House Park is 3 miles long. 3 miles is all that separates the Bruins from 2 more trophies. One a little bigger than the other. if we're running the way we've been running all year, barring, you know, things happening, we should win the state championship.
And
hopefully the national championship.
Reporting from Mountain View High in Orem, Dan Debenham.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Yes, my life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance.
me tell you what, this Mountain View team is going to be tough in the playoffs. Watch out for them. That ball is tipped. The quarterback, Casey Rare's pass tipped to Chris Livingston. And then Rare once again would spot Livingston. Just a short pass, but watch the hit at the goal line. Livingston pounds his way in. Look at that score, 54-6.
Okay, we're here at Carl's Jr.'s, just so you know.
The best burgers in town.
Hey. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're on candid camera.
You know, if it doesn't get all over your face, it doesn't blow out your plate.
Come on, Derek, you got more than that.
So, what we're doing is showing you our amazing stomachs, and we're gonna see how many Theron, how many he can eat in 2 minutes.
A lot of red meat. A whole cow was killed for us.
Yeah.
We have been counting, but don't wipe it in.
Look at the time.
Sorry to stay here. This is Derek Bellew. Don't tempt him. This is your student body president. Go for it.
Add salt? They're better from the belly.
Yeah.
for me yet? Well, yo, are y'all ready for me yet? Well, yo, are y'all ready for me yet? Well, here I go, here I go, here I go. Yo, dance in the aisles when the prince steps to it. The rhyme is a football, y'all, and I went and threw it out in the crowd, and yo, it was a good throw. How do I know? Because the crowd went in response to the way that I was kicking it. Smooth and individual rhymes, always original, like the Dr. Jekyll man, and this is my high side. I am the driver, and y'all on a rap ride. So, fellas, yeah, are y'all with me?
Yeah.
Say, fellas,
yeah,
are y'all with me?
Yeah.
Why don't you tell the girls what y'all wanna do? You wanna
ooh, ah, 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 ooh.
That's right, yo, and I'm in the flow. So pump up the volume along with the tempo. I want everybody in the house to know I came here tonight to hear the crowd go. That I never make a whack jam, but sometimes I get nervous and start to stutter, and I fumble every word I utter. So I just try to chill, but it gets worse and worse and worse still. I need the crowd to get into it. They help me calm down and I can get through it. So higher, higher, get your hands to the ceiling. Let it go, y'all. Don't fight the feeling. Might get a stranglehold, sweat pouring, and like Jordan, yo, I'm scoring. Yeah, that's right, y'all, and I am in the flow. So pump up the volume along with the tempo. Many have died trying to stop my show. I came here tonight to hear the crowd go.
Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Tick, 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 tick.
Yeah.
Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Boom, shake, shake, shake the room.
Take it to where I am.
Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Tick, 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 tick.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
The boys' basketball team, we want to present this back-to-back state trophy to the student body.
Back-to-back-to-back. We would like to present the state championship trophy to Mountain View High School.
On behalf of Mountain View High School and each one of you, I accept this fourth state trophy in a row.
So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
On this planet, yes.
Look, Mackie! be telling you this. This is the man of the hour, right?
Don't listen to them, the fool.
Keep you want a sucker?
Here.
On the beach beside that old hotel. They're tearing it down now, but it's just as well. I haven't shown you everything a man can do, so stay with me, baby. I got plans for you. This is the time. Did you know that before you came into my life, some kind of miracle that I survived? Someday we will both look back and have to laugh. We lived through a lifetime and the aftermath. This is the time.
I'm warm from the memory of days.
In the middle of, 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 Is there something wrong, Theron?
Yeah, I just stepped in trash.
Well, Theron, that squishy mess was dropped there by someone. It's just a type of trash that has been littered on the floor. In fact, there are many types of trash. Food trash, wet trash, trash talk, packaging trash, and white trash.
Jeez, I didn't know there were so many kinds of trash. But why would somebody put trash on the floor?
That's a good question, Theron. Why would someone want to put trash on the floor? The answer is varied and complex. Some don't think about the consequences of your sticky sneakers. Some are too lazy to put their own garbage in the trash cans. And chances are, there are probably even a few who haven't left junior high behind, who, when they aren't caring about popularity or what is cool, are littering the hallways.
But isn't that why we have janitors?
Thank you, Theron, for your well-placed and timely question. But the janitors don't pick up trash during lunch, which wasn't enough time to save you from stepping in that mess. To help answer your question further is Glenn Flores. Do you like picking up trash, Glenn?
No, that's too ugly. We need somebody else to do it themselves, instead of people doing it for them.
What can we do to help?
We need people to pick up the trash and throw it in the garbage before they go. You need to clean up your mess while you're here. Instead of having somebody else clean it up for you, people need to put up, wipe down the tables and get done, get ready to go home.
Where can we go for more information?
If you don't know who to talk to, say Glenn. Thanks, bye.
That Glenn Flores sure knows his jive. We should all help him out with that trash thing. So unfortunate accidents like this don't happen.
Well, Theron, scientists have been working on chemicals and formulas that could possibly stop litter. But until that is developed, people will just have to pick up their own, or possibly even other people's trash, to make a cleaner, better smelling, and safer Mountain View.
Well, picking up trash can be groovy.